Hey, welcome back to Geek Pulse, and this time I'm doing an unboxing. And what am I going to unbox, you say? The Garbage Pail Kids cards. And the... wait a sec. I put them right here. I know where they are. Hold on. There it is. Hey, thanks. Whew, that was an adventure. Oh, gross. I had to dig these cards out of the trash can. Hey, if this video gets like 200 likes, I'll do the next video from the trash can.
Oh, I love trash.
But my question to you is, did you collect Garbage Pail Kids cards? Hey, bonus points. Did you ever see the movie? The movie was horrible.
Chicks is chicks, and I know my chicks.
But the cards were cool. If you were a kid in the 80s and 90s, you most likely had the original version of the Garbage Pail Kids.
If you have them, fine. Keep them home. Monday morning, I don't want to see them in school.
You can't even play with them at recess time. Mm-hmm. What are you supposed to do? Just sit there? I mean, really?
So what I'm going to open today is a reproduction. They do this a lot in trading cards and cards these days. So this is the Garbage Pail Chrome kit. It's a 1986 original series 5. You know, it's the official cards, but these actually came out in April 2023. So they're brand new. Got them at Walmart. Not a sponsor, but Walmart. Hey.
Come into Walmart. Everyday low prices.
Maybe. So we're going to crack these things open and see if there's anything special inside, right? I think there is some chance to get some special cards. So let's go. Let's open these bad boys up, shall we? All right. I'll try this at home. It's for you ASMR people. All right, so the outside of the packaging, pretty basic. It's all about what's inside. Back to the garbage. Okay, first pack here. And what I remember most about these cards is on the back, some of them made full pictures, which was pretty cool. So first we've got Stingray, super cool. Droopy Dolly, very Salvador Dolly, love it. I love the chrome shine on these cards. Tagged Tad. Yeah, buddy, he's tagged up. Ooh, Dental Flossie. That one was awesome, but that also is one of the picture cards to have a puzzle. Let's look at the next one. Ooh, what are we gonna get? Clark Chrome, kind of like Clark Kent, I love it. Handy Randy, now that's a classic one right there. And again, another puzzle piece in the back. Jean Machine, super cool. Ross Roast. Dig in. Bon appetit, laddie. So awesome. Ooh. All right. So this one was one of my favorite ones as a kid. I love this card right here. It is, you guessed it, it is Michael Mutant. Look at that, man. It is just so cool. Topps trading cards. Don't disappoint. Upside Down Donald. Mm-mm-mm. Bud Buggy. Boom. Look at that. I would get that as a tattoo. That's super cool. Dental Daniel. They love the dental themes because they're like, these are kids that are misbehaving. They need dental assistance. So far, so good. I'm loving it. Let's go to the next pack. Boom. What we got here? Repaired Rex. He sewed himself up, y'all. Richie Rich. Oh man, they do love having kids throw up. That was one of the big things in the movie. Do you guys ever watch the movie? Let me know in the comments below. Did you guys ever watch Garbage Pail Kids, the show? Did you ever play the game? Did you ever trade the cards? What's next is Hamburger Patty. Oh my goodness. Gassy Gus. He's so gassy. Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, throwing them away. Too much gas. And I love how each one is numbered. So in the corner you see, that one is 199B. What I failed to mention earlier, these are all stickers as well. So you can peel them off right there in the corner and have them as stickers. So if you want Audio Augie as a sticker, done. Cracked Craig as a sticker, absolutely, yeah. Put them on your locker, put them on your car. Zeke Freak, absolutely do that. Juicy Lucy, hey, Juicy Lucy, let's make that happen. So these all in all are super, super freaking cool cards. Now, I love that. This was a thing about the cards, y'all. If you'll notice, there's different names, right? So one is Mutant Michael, or Michael Mutant, and the other is Zeke Freak. They were put out at different times. This was a huge thing. There were so many cards you could collect that sometimes, unfortunately, they reprinted the cards with different names on them. Pretty awesome. Pretty cool. So all in all, pretty cool. So overall, here are my thoughts. Worth the $15 I paid at Walmart. Again, not a sponsor, Walmart. You know, look at these things. Look how shiny these bad boys are. I love shiny things. Shiny! And I love nostalgia, right? Just look at this card, for example, right here in the back. This tells you what the puzzle looks like put together. And you better believe I'm going to do that. Because as a kid, I covered my walls in these things. I had the whole puzzles put together. You know, and I still would if my mom didn't throw them away. Garbage Pail Kids don't belong in the trash can, Mom.
Parents just don't understand.
I'm clearly over it now, you know. Not really. I'm reliving my childhood by buying reproductions of Garbage Pail Kids cards. Hey, but if you like that kind of thing, you're in the right place. Would you go dumpster diving for some Garbage Pail Kids cards? Would you? If so, you're in the right place. You are a member of this Geek Nation. And I always have my finger on that Geek Pulse, bringing you awesome content, whether it's retro, 80s, 90s, 2000s trailer reactions. If you like any of that cool stuff, hit that like button. Also subscribe to the channel and drop a comment. We always, every single comment you post, good, bad, negative, upside, downside, all around, we're going to react to them. We're going to comment back. Keep that conversation going, right? And if you'd like more unboxing cards, you like Yu-Gi-Oh, Pokemon, Magic the Gathering, then go ahead and click that right there. That's Nerdy Dustin in his latest unboxing Kraken Packs video. I will see you on the next video.